Greetings, this is Vodril, and welcome back to Let's Play Endless Space 2. Alright. So now we're making ships. Yes, I know that already. Way ahead of you, friend. Guests don't have a lot of manpower. 40 people. I wonder if I can see. Oh, I can't even make it. Wait, let me save. It says required expedition 1, but the one is red below it. I'm pretty sure I have one. Maybe I should wait to do that when I have actual military ships. Let's move on for now. Explore some more, and you go there so I can get this. Anomalies explored. Nope, no official support. I guess I should support my guy, the only hero I have. Okay. Nothing new. I haven't seen anyone yet, which is good because I don't really have any defenses. I haven't seen any pirates too, which it's also good. I should start making a fleet just for defense. Okay, what do we have over here? Hospitable. More inhospitable. Another inhospitable. Wow. Five XP. But this one failed. Oh, that makes sense. You can't always find something useful. Alright, what are you? You are still doing the vine thing. It's gonna take a while. Takes less time if you have two ships at the same system, but I think I will come with that over here after I finish. Although by the time I do that, it will probably be over, so... Alright, let's see. Distracting Salvager. Meh. But it's really nice that you can find modules that you haven't researched. That's really interesting. Got some loot. I guess, let's see. Yeah, we'll go over here and probe that. Alright, what do we have here? Inhospitable, of course. New event, Eternal Sunshine. One of the planets in the system is tidally locked with its star. One of its hemispheres, it's constantly bathed in light, okay, or bathed in light. Some long-gone civilization apparently used the planet as an enormous farm. Cool. Forage, plus one food per person on planets on Empire for 20 turns. Objective achieved. Ooh, we did that first. That gave us 100 dust, 50 influence and 30 titanium. Nice. The three systems. Which three systems? Oh, that's really far away. Hmm. Okay. Pretty sure I didn't need to put that in vine. Wow, the three systems are all over the place. Ah, forgot about the fight. Oh, yeah, I screwed that up. I forgot that that was a quest, that's why it was there. Not my finest moment. And I haven't saved in a while too. The game auto saves every 5 turns, but we'll deal with it. I should save though. Is that done? Nope. Looks done. But not yet. Cool. Ah, now we own it. Very nice. We'll get the bonus and you come over here. Everybody, let's move. And let's have you drop a probe that way. We have unlocked the military ship hull. Oh, there we go. Good. Yep, we'll do that. We'll probably jump to that ship when we make it. Cool. And now we should be able to colonize. Let's see. Oh. Three on titanium, three on harperium. How is that's a pretty good deposit. Unless they changed that from before, that's a much better deposit than I usually found in the early access. Okay. Alright, I guess we'll start with some of that, and we'll see. Make some production first, actually. Okay. -20% fleet on garrison first flaming heroes for one turn. We'll study it. Can generate health always. Yes, yes, I know. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's do that. Let's make some new ships. We have the Thorn class, which is the attacker, and the Loam class, which is the protector. Pick one of it, as usually. Put some engines. It has one attacking, two defending, and one attack or defend. And that's the attacker. The attacker has two for sure defense modules, one for sure attack module, and you can pick one attack or defense. That's weird. That sounds more like a defender than an attacker. But these guys are pacifists, so maybe that plays into their design. Medium, long, short, this is short and medium. Let's go. I'll try a different. Usually I play with missiles, but let's try something different. Okay. Well, it's called Thorn class, so Thorn it is. Kinda Babylon 5 in nature, this chips. Aha, the defender has a support module, okay. Projectile damage plus 25%, nope, nope. Per destroyed command point 15, that's not bad. Plus 3 movement points, no, we'll use that. I think I'll take that one. And how should we call it? I'm really crap at nature stuff, so I'm not sure what to call them. Thorns and vines are already taken, so I guess we'll go sunflower. Yes, okay. I don't want to actually edit them. There, cool. Alright. Now, let's see. You guys go over there. You stay over here until the other guy reaches you. And you guys, after you finish, you'll make me one of its. I'm losing money though. military upkeep. Kicking my ass. Let's make some money. We should be good enough for a while. Okay. Manpower. Okay. 100% manpower. We have 40 infantry. Already know this, but. Yeah, it takes a lot of time to increase things. Well, I only have. Well, I only have one planet and one newly formed, so we'll see. Yes. Some food converting to your empire to manpower. Maybe I should do that just to have it full for now. Also, can't. No, I won't pay for that right now, but yeah. I can use the. Nope. Wait. I'm misremembering how to make it. I thought you could sacrifice. Well, the Riftborn, which was the last people I played with, I could sacrifice a unit to gain manpower. And he said that something, but I totally missed that because I thought I knew what he was talking about. And apparently I didn't. Is there anywhere I can see the tutorials? Don't think so. Crap. Well, I guess we'll have to wait. Alright, you guys, let's make a fleet. Yep. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, they are still there, so hopefully we can attack them and actually kill them. I'm not sure how good they are, but we have a hero with us, so it should be doable, even with no ships. What the hell are you doing over there, actually? Let's probe that way. Then, let's move that way. I wonder if you can go faster where we have vined an area. Alright, so these guys have 36 and they are projectile. We seem to have less health in the hero than the questionnaire. That's interesting. I didn't expect that. He also has a crappy movement point. Yes, we'll use that because, you know, they have only projectiles, so it's gonna be tight. Maybe I overestimated the powers of the hero. Everyone has projectile, okay. Let's see. Let's try to focus fire instead of hitting different people. Who thought that was a good idea? I think this is gonna be a draw. They might have the upper hand. Yeah, they do more damage to me than I do to them. A good start. And definitely the better ships. Well, it's gonna be a draw, but yeah, we didn't do well at all. Thankfully we didn't lose the ship, but they will probably attack me again before I can leave. Yeah, if only you could actually... Short range defense bonus on ships. Alright, not as best as we could have done, or as good as we could have done. I think I need to take them out there, but actually I want you to go away. Yep, because you will die there. Let's wait until I get better ships. Soon. Okay. Cool. Okay, let's probably make another one. Then we'll build some money and some energy. I don't think I need food, but I'd never know about food. Not like I can colonize anything else, so. We need to explore some more. When this guy reaches, we'll go over there, see if we can what I can find. Can't be discovered by someone else. Okay. You guys should actually get over here and vine that place. If I want to colonize anything, even if I find it over here, I'll need to have vines, so. Listen, okay. Meh, no. Don't have the money for that. We definitely need to make some money. I know I'm making too many ships, but out of the blue, a new minor faction has abruptly moved into one of your planets, and they have no intentions of leaving anytime soon. That's weird. Okay. What the hell am I gonna do with money? It's just like forever. Make me some money too, etc. Level up. You are now able to level up your systems. Systems level up, unlock extra population slots, and improve productions. Open the economy screen. Alright, awesome. So what will we use? Problem is I only have 22 out of this, and I don't actually own a system with this. Which means if I use it... It's 25. So I can't even use it. Alright, let's wait. Can't do it until we actually have any resource that is actually in one of my planets. Oh, I have it in one of my planets, I just have it very slowly. I only get one? I thought I got two per turn. Alright. Then we will put it there. Let's see. That's the wrong screen. Farm. Okay. Don't have the technology yet. I don't know why he keeps popping up. He didn't do that before in the early access. I think that's some form of bug. So now it takes 5 turns because we are 2 ships. Yep. We're gonna be making money next. As a priority. Actually, we'll remove that. Yep. All right, you guys will merge. We will heal. Which was careless of me, but it's done now. And let's go kick some ass. Hopefully we'll have enough money and not go into debt. Because it will take a while for that to happen over there. Pacifist still going well. A lot of militaries. It's not great. I've been building too many ships, I guess. But what can I do? Alright, you know what? I think I'll end the episode here and we'll continue. Yeah, I don't care about religious fanatics, so we'll take the hit. Cool. Oh, there it is. Alright. I think I'll end the episode here and we will continue in the next one with the Unfallen. For now, thank you for watching. As usual, feel free to leave a comment, subscribe, like, all the good stuff. And I will see you next time with more Endless Space 2.